Day 2 of Little Girl in an Apron, and it's now complete.